Who's ready to clean their bathroom with me? So today I'm gonna be cleaning my pool bathroom, you guys. I'm just gonna be focusing on the sink, the toilet bowl, the baseboard, the floors. Not doing the shower because that is my husband's job. And we also don't really use this bathroom much, so I'm not too worried about the shower today. So I am starting with dusting all of the high up surfaces in the bathroom. Generally, this is the way that I like to clean basically everywhere in my house. It's always a good idea to start from high up and then work your way down with cleaning. So in that way, any dust and crumbs that you have on these surfaces will fall to the floor. So then at the ending of all of your cleaning, you can just go ahead and clean your floor, whether you're mopping, Swiffering, and then finishing off with vacuuming. Now I am just going ahead and spraying my sink area and the entire toilet bowl with Clorox bleach. For me, bleach is a must in my bathrooms. Again, on the sinks, the toilet bowls, and also in the showers. Guys, clean everywhere. Don't miss these spots under your toilet bowl also, because they do get dirty and get dust and grime, so make sure you are consistently cleaning those areas as well. So usually to clean the mirrors in the bathrooms, I just use water straight from my sink, because we have a water softener system, so it doesn't leave any smudge marks, anything, you know, like that. So I'm able to just go ahead and use water rather than Windex, which is like really harsh, has ammonia, you know, don't need all that. Wipe, 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 wipe. I know it looks like I am going in on wiping this sink, which honestly is really not even that dirty. But I just like to make sure that I wipe off all the bleach from everywhere. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. And like on the handles and the faucet, they do tend to have like those smudge marks. So I like to make sure I wipe all of those off when I'm cleaning. Okay, this is literally the toilet bowl wipe down of the year. I go in when it comes to my toilet bowl especially. This is probably just the germiest, grossest spot in the house, in anyone's house. So when I'm cleaning my toilet bowl, I like to make sure I am cleaning my toilet bowl really well. And I'm like really getting into all the crevices and all the surfaces. Just making sure everything is bleached and well cleaned and wiped down. Nice and sanitized. I literally love this thing that I got from Walmart to clean the toilet bowls. I've always found the like toilet brushes so gross. Even though obviously I know you clean them, I know how to clean them. This is just way cleaner and easier to clean. Watch. So I kept videoing this part and for some reason it just was not videoing. What I did, and I already did it, is I sprayed this down with some of the Clorox and I just wiped it off really easy and really quick and keeps it nice and clean. Just bleaching the light switches and the doorknobs. I've been using my Love Home and Planet spray in my bathroom for the past couple months and I love it. It just helps like kill that strong bleach smell, and it also helps to give all of like the surfaces a really nice shine. Time to clean out my soap pump, get all the just whatever old soap was left in there, because I am gonna go ahead and add this new bottle of Dial soap to it.
Wednesday, my empty arms were open.
Just giving the sink cabinet a wipe down. I'm using my Love Home and Planet spray on this, and I believe I put a little bit of water on the tissue just to kind of help wipe everything down, and if there was any like little toothpaste stains or whatever, just help wipe it off. Time to wipe the baseboards. See how we are working from the top down. My baseboards are usually wiped every other week or so because, again, they don't tend to get that dirty. So all I'm using is a little bit of water, and I've got a little bit of hand soap on it just to kind of help get like the dirt and stuff off. Not the dirt, but like the dust. Also, yes, I am literally on my knees scrubbing. Yay, we made it to the floors. We are almost done cleaning the bathroom. So I'm using my Swiffer Wet Jet. Okay, and now I am vacuuming with my Dyson. Putting the hand towel to wash. Guys, we are not missing anything in this bathroom except the shower, which again my husband will be cleaning. We really don't even use that shower that much, which is why I'm not really stressing it today. It's again the pool bathroom. And we made it. Here is the finished freshly cleaned bathroom, you guys. Check out the mirror. No smudges, and it was just water and a tissue. Honestly, re-watching this right now is so satisfying. I love a clean bathroom, especially knowing that I cleaned it. It's just awesome. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please go ahead and like, comment, subscribe if you guys like the video. And yeah, thanks so much.